Maganlal Kushalchand Gandhi was a follower of Gandhiji. He was a grandson of an uncle of the Mahatma.
Let us clothe everyone living at ashram internally in cloth manufactured by our own hands.
Yes, all the members of the ashram decide to wear hand-woven cloth made from Indian yarn only.
In 1922, a Khadar Information Bureau was constituted to take information to all provinces. A syllabus was formulated in 1923 for the baby school with a regular 6-month course. A Khadar service scheme was also instituted under which 600 instructors were to be trained in home carding.
My best comrade Gone Gandhi remarked that the world knows so little of how much my so-called greatness depends upon the incessant toil and drudgery of silent, devoted, able and pure workers, men as well as women, and among them all, Maganlal ought to be the greatest, the best and the purest.
On 30 December 1938, Gandhiji inaugurated Udyog Bhavan, the Museum of Rural Technology, which he called Magan Samralaya.
Kandho se milte hai, kandhe kadmo se karam milte hai, hum chalte hai jab aise to dil dushman ke hilte hai. Kandho se milte hai, kandhe kadmo se karam milte hai, हम चलते हैं जब ऐसे तो दिल दुश्मन के हिलते हैं।